there are really a lot of success stories for AI system, specifically for AIDOC here in Sheba Medical Hospital. But I can tell you about this Friday night, which actually started at around 7 o'clock, which I got an alert of a patient in the ER with a stroke. So I needed to take him to do the procedure, take out the clot. While doing the thrombectomy, my phone had another alert, which showed that there's another patient in the ER with a stroke. Because of the alert, I could, while doing the procedure on the first patient, call the ER, tell them, bring the second patient, prep him in another room. So once finishing the first procedure, I could go to the second procedure. When I started the second procedure, I got another alert. And this was the third patient with a stroke. And this time we could give the patient a blood thinner, which actually worked. So I didn't have to do a third procedure at Friday night. So this shows you that AI really helps us. Even with the most urgent patients, you can get better decision and you can help more patients faster and help them get better.